Okay, guys, we're gonna try this again. Also, quick note, because I forgot to check my inventory before stopping the video when we died, that broad bracers are bracers of precision, or at least that's what they were in the last game. So anyway, we're gonna try this again, and I'd be lying to you if I said that I didn't already try this again and delete the video because I did something dumb and died very early on. So, we're just gonna pretend it didn't happen. We're gonna name him Blast because Blast is the trollish word for blasphemy, and we are playing blasphemy by playing in the normal mode, and also I am full of BS. Never mind. Skip. Eat our meat so we can get our pudding. Nice, 6 gold. Put on some bandages. We are N minus, which apparently you can spawn with a range of alignments in normal mode without answering questions. It's probably normal for all modes. Yep. Okay. Let's talk to a little girl, talk to a baby water dragon, talk to a druid, talk to a sheriff. We're doing the raid request again because I want to. Oh! New content, guys! You find a well-hidden secret campsite deep in the forest. Do you want to enter it and explore its secrets? Yes. You feel uneasy. I've seen this before, it's pretty cool. So, we'll kill these guys. And these are piles of rocks. See? Piles of rocks. And we're probably gonna level up, which is a mistake, but I'm excited and I want to show this to you guys. Let's pick up some rocks so that we have ammo. I forgot we didn't have ammo because I'm excited to show you guys new content. Kill the ogre. And here's some loot. With some raw meat and some fresh meat and a bat corpse and some money, and we'll eat the meat. And it's great! And we're bloated. See, it's a whole little goblin village. Whole little goblin village. And apparently that guy was held prisoner. That's funny. I think the zone is the same every time you encounter it. Complete with hidden rooms with loot stashes in it. We'll take everything, why not? No reason not to at this point. I forget where the other stashes are. And it's a bone room. No, I don't want to dive into the water. Heck no. We'll probably come back and kill him later. Yeah, you see there's another hidden room there. So we'll have to get into there. Trying to get to Burdened. Pick up some rocks to get there. That flute. Okay. And here's a room with some rocks. There we go, now we're burdened. Which means we're training strength, except now we're strained, so let's drop a large rock. Huge rock. Drop. There we go. There we go. Didn't we already search there? We did, and we didn't find it. Oh well. Okay. Doo-dee-doo-dee-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. On to the next building. Our equipment becomes smelly. Something is rotting. Or was it lighter? Equipment seems to become smelly. Yes, something's rotting. some random junk, including an unidentified blanket that we want to mark to distinguish between the waterproof blanket when we find it. So we will name it question. More rocks. So many rocks. I don't think there's anything else in the zone. Just to double check, we will explore it. There we go. And then it stays on the map. Check it out. And you just randomly find that in the wilderness. I think there's more like it, but that's the only one I've found so far. Maybe based on level, maybe based on part of the map you're on. Oh, we need to go in this cave, don't we? Okay. I think we're gonna kill him. There we go. We need to eat. Eat our bat corpse. Eat our fresh meat. Tasty meat. It's very satisfying, satiating, whatever. Act while dogs evade. You can't run them without dropping anything. I don't think we can, so let's kill them. Get food preservation up. And we leave. Goblin patrol, evade. We are too slow to evade because we're burdened, so we're going to have to kill him. I want that corpse. Goodbye. And we are hungry. So we'll eat our hobgoblin. No, let's not jump in the water. And there's our roving raiders, and we will fight them. And we will kite him around so that we can fight these other guys first. Have dumped all this junk in our inventory before we came to do this, but it's not really a big deal. We will get this arrow, we will get this other arrow, we will get this arrow, and we will kill him. We're level 4. Athletics, food preservation. First aid up to 50, I think, isn't it? Yep. Okay, cool. Climbing will be next, I think. Get his corpse. Guess we could use the campsite as a stashing location. Did we not buy food the last time we were here? I don't think we did. We forgot to restack. Because I'm rushing, which is a really dumb thing to do in Adam. Give. Raider Lord. Give. Raider. Chat. Okay. Let's restack. My room just got really dark. I guess some clouds moved in. It snowed earlier today. First snow in a while. Maybe the first snow of the year, or did it snow before? I think it's the first snow of the year. Madness. What do we got? There's only 2 stacks of large rations. I think that one is blessed, I think. Let's compare one. G is west, I think. Let's drop it. Yes, G, E is blessed. Oh, wrong button. Hold on, we can do it this way. E blessed, C uncursed, Control D, sort by food item, sprop. Did it label everything on the ground? It did not. We'll go Control G, uncursed. All right, we will just take the full stack after we get the large ration. Oh, A is cursed. I didn't even see those there for some reason. Adam is actually a very good way to get your mind going when you first wake up. Unless you just sit here and play it all day like you shouldn't. And I really should get some work done today, even though it's Christmas Eve. You know. Took us down strain. It's not too bad, because we're going to drop some stuff, too. Come down here. Pickpocketing. Chat. Yes. Bye. There we go. Kill him. Let's drop some stuff. Just random stuff that we don't want to carry around with us. I bet those two short bows are uncursed. We really don't need the huge racks, but whatever. And actually, if we're switching to arrows, let's just drop all the rocks. Did we not turn in the quest? As much money as I'd expect us to have. Hold on. Scroll didn't open up. I think we finished the quest. How much money did we spend on rations? Maybe we didn't turn in the quest. I'll check in a minute. Plain scale mail. Bring in fish, very nice. Or pickpocketing a bit. Get some water. wrong button. Yep, kill the sheriff. She don't actually think we're quite strong enough to kill the sheriff right now. So we'll probably go to small cave first. Our corpse are running away. I don't care. It's not enough money to worry about. She's turning into quite a stack of corpses. So we'll go trade those in. I don't think we're going to, where was the sheriff again? It's always the question I have. Give. Outlaw corpse. Oh, we never picked up our money. No, little girl. No, you better not pick up my money. Okay. Whew. I had that happen before. When I was learning the game, I had a stash in Terenio. One of the town members picked up all my items. I had to lure him out and kill him. It was a good time. 5? Really? I always think he should be consistent. Either he should drop all the money he gives you, or all of it should just be direct deposited in your inventory. It shouldn't be mixed. It's an inconsistent user experience, in my humble opinion. Okay, that's everything to give him. And we're too low level, but we'll kill him right now. Anything here we want to pick up? Slimy, you feel really satiated now. Okay. I think trolls probably like, frog legs. Alright, so since we're only level 4, let's go do the small cave instead of killing the sheriff right now. Kill these guys so I can read the scrolls. 30, scribble scroll, time is working against you. We probably should have gone and found the exit and the blanket already, but I was too busy showing you guys the new campsite, which is really cool. Oh yeah, I meant to switch over to a bow, didn't I? Oops. Oh, we'll do it in a bit. Oh! Gray ooze, gray ooze, gray ooze. Level 5. Food preservation. Cursed, it is not. 35 arrows, there we go. We'll keep our rocks to stay burdened. Thought one of them might have a blanket. There's the blanket right next to the exit, right on. Label it so you know what it is. Kill this guy. I'm going to be an idiot. This is a bad move, kids. If there's a chance of an out-of-depth monster, you suddenly can't move. Kill him. But I figure most of these guys are lower level. Down in easy mode, I figure we can handle it. And I think that quarterstaff may be a magic quarterstaff. A giant rat corpse rots away. That's no good. Rotten orc corpse. There you go. Somebody posted in the comments about how suspenseful it is when I grind this dungeon. Like an idiot. Scroll. Very cool. So I wonder if spawners, when they spawn, if the new spawn has, double your level, or if it's the level at which the original spawner spawned. I know, it's an interesting question. Because if it's the level of the original spawner, you could just keep a spawner in here and help it to reproduce so it fills the whole level up. And it'd maintain the current level, even if they were hostile. Might be smart for us to leave. But am I that smart? It's the question you have to ask yourself, and I don't want to be poisoned by a high-level snake. Bye. Actually. Let's find out. I don't want with him. Oh, excuse my language. We are not messing with him. I will have to try to bleep that out in post-production, if I remember. Hopefully I remember. Oops. It's the poisonous one, isn't it? Let's kill it. Ooh, herbs. Do attempt to be family friendly here on the channel, and I apologize if we ever drop the ball on that. Equipment becomes smelly. Large orc corpse is rotten. Some herbs. We don't know what they are. We have to take one to stabilize. I'll take that's Curia Mancox. Oh, I don't remember my herb orders. Curia is only good in the early game. Let's pick it out. I'm not going to grind for axes. Oh, dark. I'm not messing with that. That's rotten. Null corpse is rotten. I'm not going to mess with that. So what do we got? Lurus Anodotus, I think. And Stomophilia. Oh, yeah. Ooh, I did not mean to eat a null corpse. Apparently, it didn't hurt us, so that's good. Guys, we may have to do a little grinding because I want some Stomophilia. Not going into that dark room. Oh, heck yeah, I am. This is dumb. I shouldn't be doing this. Oh, there's an altar in here. We don't know what kind of altar it is. That's concerning. You feel hungry. Let's get rid of some large rations. About that altar, if I want to try to use it or not. Probably too dangerous. And you know what? I don't think we're going to grind so much, guys. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull all these, and we're going to continue on. With food preservation, we should have plenty of food. So, there you go. If this wasn't YouTube, I would stay in grind, but the last series was so grindy, we will continue on for just a little bit, and I'm gonna call the video to a close, and then we are going to continue, which I believe there's a vault on this level, and we are gonna eat that fire lizard corpse, heck yeah. Oh crap, water. And this character's not no swimming. I kind of want it. Oh, crap. For some secret passages, maybe. Well, let's make sure we can actually get across this river. Do we have anything metal on? I think short boat. I think arrows rust, don't they? Heal. Let's get that back on so we can kill this guy. Okay. Oh, and that's why climbing comes in handy. See the fortune cookie. It reads, they say that corpses mark the realm of death. I'm guessing they're talking about the banshee level. Let's grind some archery. And we gotta find where this vault is without drowning. Oof. Oof. There's apparently a place over there, too. Oof. Okay. Okay. Certainly don't want enemies on the other side when we get over there. Take our arrows off. Swimming. swimming, praying, swimming, swimming, almost dying.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh gosh. We gotta heal before we try this again. Oh man. I hate to waste all of our prayers on swimming, you know? Mmm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, yeah. Pray. Pray remains unheard. You drown and die. Oh, man. Have drank in a potion of extra healing, but I think we were just uncursed, it wouldn't have been enough. Probably our only really good option there was to retreat back up through the small cave and come back here later. Rough deal. Rivers, when your character doesn't have swimming, are often a problem, a serious problem. That's why I didn't cut the video when we first got this level, since I saw there was water and a vault. I was like, we need to see if we can get through this. We saw if we got through it, and we did not. Let's check our inventory. Drowned. let's check a couple things here. Does it have that information? Fate smiled upon him. He brought an infamous raider lord to justice. Yep. Oh, man. So, the bad thing here is, I've been playing Adam for a long time, and I can't even make it through on normal mode. So, if I mention I'm out of practice, guys, like, seriously, oh my gosh, out of practice. Ah. Examine your inventory. View stuff. Nasty battle axe of slaughtering. That would have been cool. Staff of charisma and might. I didn't know that could happen, where you would have two of the stats raised by one staff. That's pretty cool. Waterproof blanket, extra healing. See, as we're in first, that would have really helped us. Oh, we had a scroll of teleportation, though. Yeah, we were just SOL. Well, that's a shame. I did not recall seeing the ground rumble when the last time we prayed. I must have missed it. Shit. Okay. Well, there's that. See you guys in the next video. Bye.